You know, there's a lot of things that go through our hands. I mean, that's part of our job. You know, we fall in love with this stuff a little bit. We have emotional affairs with it. And then eventually we got to break up with it. This thing I know is going to a good home. You know, when you guys bought this bike, it was an honor to sell it to you because, you know, you're looking at it in completely different eyes than I am.
This is a really important piece of our history. You know, this is a really important thing that we bought that's going to inform what we do going forward. You know, and this is probably equally as important for us now. Shows that transition of those guys keeping the business and keeping the name alive through the Kings Mountain era.
Yeah, that's a really good point. I mean, I understand what you're saying now. When you look at something like that, obviously, you know, from its age, you can see it's important with the history and the lineage of the company. But when I see something like this, I just see a new motorcycle. Yep. But you guys see this as history as well.
I think, you know, it's important for us to balance, to get that purity. I mean, really, that's that thing I'm going back for is I keep going back to the older bikes for that essence. You know, I can show them something and they'll know when you get it right.
I can understand how it'd be equally as important to have something like that in the design studio as it is this, because you look to both for inspirations in different ways.
Yep,
you know, it's all about angles. I like the way you think.